Well, you know, a solo for a drummer is quite interesting because a drummer really, his job is to play with the other musicians and to support the song. And I tried to come up with a solo that flows like a song. It's got peaks and valleys, climaxes, beginnings, middles, and ends. It even has a bridge.